Hey everybody, Sharon here. I am here for part two of this easy interactive mini album. So let's jump right in. Okay, first I'm using 110 pound white cardstock in the color of black. I am going to cut one line below the nine, and then leave that alone. The second one, I am going to also cut at one below the nine. And then I'm going to cut this at 7 inches. Remove those ridges. They're a lot more prominent in the heavyweight cardstock. Okay, then on the big one, I'm going to score on the 8.5 side by 9. I am going to score. That around. Okay. I am going to score at 6.5. Let's see if you can see that. Okay, so 6.5. And then I'm going to score. That is a little off. I'm going to have to do that. Okay, at 1/2 inch. Okay. And in on the other one, at the 7.5, I'm going to score at 1/2 inch. Right. And this one, so it's going to fold in opposite ways. So this is going to be a pocket, a side pocket, and is going to attach right here. Okay, and I think, yep, this is what I want right here. So using art glitter glue again. And make sure it's on an open side. And just kind of center that. Other side, I'm going to glue it right here. a couple of magnets here. So I want it right here. Much better. And my tape. Sticky side up. So this will be glued down, and then the pocket will be here, and we'll open up for that. Yep. And then on this side, I'm going to leave plain for right now. And the next page is leaving plain. I mean, I'm going to add stuff to it, but yeah. And the last page, I'm gonna need two more pages. One below the nine. And I think we'll do at eight. I am going to score at 7 1/4. And the other one. I am going to score at 6 1/4. other side. Of magnets. Okay, a little bit more tape. Sticky side up. And this side, I am going to do a bit different. I am going to do one line shy of the 8. And another one line shy of the 8. And I'm gonna need to score 10 1/4. So there's a little bit thicker part there. Then I'm going to come over here and I'm going to score at 2 inches. So this one will go back. Go up. Same thing on this one at 10 1/4. I'm going to score at 3. Okay, and this pocket, this one, let's see, so here's the top. Now I'm going to put that down here so I can see better. On this one, it's going to have a couple of pockets. I'm not going to glue these down until I put the pattern paper on. Okay. And on this side, this last flip out, I'm going to put a pocket here, but it's going to be this way. And so I'm going to cut this at 7 1/4. And of course, this I hope that's right. And inches. Alright. And I'm going to come in and score ½ inch on each side. All right, just kind of center that. If it doesn't match up exactly, that's okay. Okay, then to make sure this is a true pocket, I am just going to run in a little glue. So now this we have pocket and a little pocket here. Okay, so I think that's a good stopping point for part two. I'll be back shortly for part three. Thank y'all for watching and happy crafting, everybody. Oh, and don't forget to hit the thumbs up and please subscribe. Thank you. Bye. Yeah.